Hi viewers, welcome to Universal. Thank you for watching. So today's topic is, who is coming into your life? Ex or next? Is like known devil or unknown devil? I'm just kidding, okay? So, either you are going to deal with the past person or fresh new person, okay? So it's a pick a pile reading. You need to choose one pile, whichever you are drawn towards. I think this reading is about you, so one is enough. One pile is enough, you don't need to watch multiple piles. Okay? So let's get into the reading. Pile number one, who chose red pile? Who is coming into your life? Ex or next? So pile number one, here the zodiac signs are Virgo, Sagi and Pisces. So who is coming? Is your ex or next? I think it is your ex. You already had some kind of family situation with this person, or at least you felt that that person is your family. Even now also, maybe when you are watching this reading also, it is known person. I cannot say exactly ex, but you know this person already. It is not a new person to you. You had some kind of family situation, maybe they are your family member or who the friend whom you treated like a family. So that person want to come towards you. That person is coming in your life because they want this family with you. I think as of now this person is not in your life. So about this person is completely in depression. They are going through some dark. It is, see, the hermit is good card, which is like seeking some kind of truth. Where the person is in a place to seek the truth, find out the truth. But here, it is in the reverse. This person is not in a position to find out anything because they are scared to get inside them, within themselves. Or I can say they are completely in a depression where their mind is not helping them to find out the truth. Or at least their mind is not in a position to understand what is happening in their life. So they are not in a right state of mind, I can say. It is completely depression kind of energy. They maybe had some bad thing in their life, bad situation, they dealt with any kind of bad situation. So that is also one reason which made them into depression. Or at least this person may be having some kind of fears or some kind of insecurities. Where they need to go within and find out that, facing that truth. Like, see, some people will be there. Everyone will be having shadow side. And people accept that. But some people won't accept that shadow side. When they won't accept, they resist, they won't accept, they self-sabotage. Then, slowly it will become the depression. It will affect mental brain. So this person may be having some fears also, like accepting themselves, accepting the situation, accepting their shadow self, whatever it may be. They need to go within. This card is nothing but, if at all we find our shadow self, of course no one will accept when we because everyone thinks that we are a very good people. Everyone on the planet are very good people. We are a very good, even I think that I am a very good person, okay? I help a lot of people, so I am a very good person. But even I have shadow side. If someone do something to me, it doesn't mean that I am a good person, so I allow them to walk all over me. I will show my shadow side. I will bring my shadow side and I will take action. That is nothing but our shadow side. So some people won't accept that. They, even though there is a lot happening, they will try to be like a very good person. They won't accept that shadow self. So when they won't accept, if they accept, they go within themselves, they find out what is their shadow side, they'll work on it, they tame that beast. Within there is a demon. We learn how to tame that beast, how to take control over that beast. But this person is not ready to go within themselves. That is the reason I'm telling you, maybe this person is very much scared of going within themselves. They are not accepting the reality. They are not ready to accept this shadow self. Because when it comes to hermit in the reverse, hermit itself is like going within. Not going anywhere. Going within and finding out about yourself. No matter how hard the truths may be. So here, this person don't want to do that. Maybe that is also one reason. It is shadow self, their shadow self. Why I am telling again and again shadow self is, this person next card is 10 of Wands. This person want to be a very kind person, good person. Everyone, it is like in everyone's eyes, they want to be a good person. That is also one reason they kept all the burdens on their shoulders. So that people can say that, oh, this person is very good. They take all the responsibilities. They are poor person. They hold all the responsibilities. They take all the, they do all the duties. They take care about everyone. So this person want to, it is like, this person mindset is, they want to be in good books of everyone. Everyone's good books. So that is also one reason they don't say no, or this person completely don't know how to say no, because we cannot do everything. We are human beings. Even God also cannot do everything. When you go to temple and ask 10 wishes, God only tell only 2 wishes I will fulfill, or 3. Not all the 10 wishes you won't fulfill. If at all you want to fulfill all also, you need to wait for some time. Okay? So here, this person don't know how to say no. That is also one reason. That's why I am telling. This person not accepting their shadow self. This person need to accept it. They want 10 of cups family. Very happy family. Nothing wrong in that. Because everyone want happy, beautiful family. Here in the, on the planet, we won't take anything with us. When we are living, we will leave. We, even our body will be in on the planet only. Okay? Our spirit will go. But so everyone want to have happy family. Nothing wrong in that. This person also want to have this happy family with you. But the thing is, they need to do some inner work. Here, I cannot say that now you are going to accept them or not. But when it comes to this person character, based on these cards, it is nothing wrong to have a wish or dream of having 10 of cups family. But to have the 10 of cups family, we need to work on ourselves. First, this person need to accept themselves. No matter whether it is good things or bad things, they need to accept the way they are. They cannot deny themselves. They cannot self-sabotage. They cannot deny the truth or reality. They cannot escape from the reality. They need to accept themselves. Even when it comes to appearance also. If they are not looking good, it doesn't mean that they should hide themselves. They should accept in each and every inch of themselves, they need to accept. And they need to accept that it is okay to say no. Sometimes it is okay to say no. Nothing wrong. Not sometimes. When you cannot do something, you can say no. It is not that every time you should say yes, yes, yes. I think this person is say yes, yes, yes. Even though they know that. If someone tells some work, even though that person is very much busy on their own work, they won't get time to do that work, but they don't want to get into bad books of that other person, whoever asking the favor. So simply say, tell that, I will do it. Okay, I will do it. So they want to, yes, yes kind of person. Yes. Yes boss, yes kind of person. That is also one reason this person hold lot of burdens. It is when I say burdens, it's not just family related, financial burdens and all those things. Sometimes it is telling everyone yes, whomever asking favors, you are telling everyone to yes, I will do it. Okay, I will do it. Okay, I will help you. How many people you will? You are not a masiha that you are going to help everyone. You are a human being. We all have our own lives. So this person need to understand that. This person don't know how to say, that is what I said. This person don't know how to say no, and they are not ready to accept their themselves. Maybe here, why I said shadow self is this person having 10 of wands. This person no need to have this 10 of wands. If they drop these burdens, they need to show their shadow self. At least people will come to know their shadow self, like saying no. One kind people will think that one kind of shadow self. This person is a very selfish person. They don't. Whenever I ask some favor, they don't do it. So what? It doesn't mean that we are selfish. We are not. We have our own life. This person should understand that. This person have own life. But here, because of holding everyone's burdens, that is nothing but here. I am clearly sensing that this person, people pleaser, I can say, are some kind of people pleasing. Like they want everyone to be happy. They want to keep everyone happy. So for that, they will do whatever needs to be done. If at all they want to take all the burdens on their shoulders, they will do it. Because they want to see every person, each and everyone happy. But they won't think what about them. When they hold all these burdens on their shoulders, what is going to happen? This is going to happen. No matter what age they are, they became old. They became old, they became less energetic, they lost their life, they lost their time. They lose their time, they lose their energy, they lose their passion. They won't be having time for themselves when they are going to live their life. Because here this person is living, taking everyone's burdens and living for them. Not for themselves, living for others. That's why I said people pleaser. They are living for others. So now this person want to come towards you, 10 of cups. They want to have 10 of cups here. This person, you know them, because if at all he is a stranger, he won't come towards you. This 10 of hands energy don't look for love and all, because they are very much busy holding others responsible. So you won't get time for all those things. I think you already have some kind of situation with this person, or they know you, you know them in a family situation. That is also one reason. This person may be in a place now when you are watching this reading. This person in a place where they think that you are the one who can help them, because this is depression card. This is lot of burdens card. They don't know how to drop that burdens, because actually they know that. Simply throw that, enough, nothing to do, just drop that burden. But they don't want to do it, because if they throw that, they will become bad in people's eyes. Because whomever burdens they are carrying, people will tell that this is a bad person. Because till now they hold the burdens, now they are dropping the burdens. They don't care what this person is going on. They simply tell that this person is not ready to hold the responsibilities, so this is an irresponsible person, this is a bad person. So they have fear of people's opinions, what people are going to tell, what people are going to, how people are going to judge them if at all they put these burdens down. It is completely their mindset. That is why I said this person need to accept themselves. If they're When someone asks some favor, if their heart is telling no, they should listen to it and they should tell no. But instead of telling no, this person tell yes. Mostly this person say yes to everything, because they don't want to become bad in anyone's eyes. And in the end, they became this much burden, this depression. That is also one reason I am telling. This person knows you. They are not new to you. New people, not strangers, won't be in a position to look for someone. But here this person, even though this person know that they are in a depression, they have a lot of burdens, still they want to come towards you, have this 10 of cups family. Or if at all they feel that you are a very happy if they feel that you are a family person, you are, they treat you like a family member, where they felt very much happy. This 10 of cups is completely love, unconditional love, not judging anyone, not expecting anything in the return. So you may be give that kind of love, unconditional love to them. That is also one reason now this person want to approach you. They want to come towards you, because they know that they are completely in a wrong energy. They are completely in a depression, lot of burdens. They don't know what is happening and they don't know how to drop these burdens. That is also one reason they want to come towards you, so that they can be happy in your presence and they may get some help, simply, if they are in this Ten of Cups family, this hermit will come upright. They are ready to do that in their work. So now it depends on you how much you are going to handle this person, because this person need lot of healing. This person need healing. They need healing. They need to accept themselves. They need to say no. So if at when anyway you are watching this reading, this person going to approach you, when they come, from my side I want to give one suggestion. Okay, after watching this you understood what who is that person. Okay, help them, nothing wrong, because they are going through something. They won't do anything any wrong to you, because this person is holding lot of burden, so they are a very responsible person, but they don't know when to stop. Where to say no, when to stop, because this person is over giving, or that is what, overly caring to others, taking all the burdens. It is not a good thing, but anyway they are coming. Try to give this love, happiness, so that they can come out of this depression, and help them to drop these burdens. Further, ask them to write in one notebook no, no, no for 1,000 times, so that they will understand that no is existing. The no word is existing. This person don't know there is no word is there. That's why I say it. I'm not joking. I'm not kidding. You need to tell that person when they approach you. Ask, first give that love, that show that love, compassion, because this person need that love, compassion, that because they need to come out of this depression. But after some time, ask them to write that no word 1,000 times, more than 1,000, so that they will understand there is one word existed, no. Because they don't know how to say no, because of that it is all happening. So I think either they want this Ten of Family Cups family with you, or you maybe treated them well, gave them lot of unconditional love. Whatever situation they are going through, this depression, this lot of burdens, they don't know where they are going. It is completely lost. They lost in their life. So for that, in that situation, they need someone who can give them lot of love, unconditional love, without judging them. Okay? So when they come, don't judge them, because I think they are, you already know this person. So you know what is their character and all. So don't judge them. Give that unconditional love, because this, with this person you won't get any kind of harm, because this person itself is a giving person, very giver. They don't know how to set the limits, because it is like we need to set the limits. When we are a giver, we need to set the limits. Takers don't know. So here this person know how to give, they don't know how to take. But here you are a person, I think you treated them well without any conditions. You gave them unconditional love. You never judged them. That is also one reason in this situation they thought that you are the right person to approach. So give that love, that unconditional love. Don't judge them. Give some time to come out of, help them to come out of the depression. But ask them to write that no word, because they need to understand there is no word is existing. So move on to pile number 2, which is white pile. So white pile, who is coming towards you? Death card, the Emperor card, 4 of Swords. What is Emperor in the reverse? It is your ex or next. Yeah, little bit difficult to tell whether it is your ex or next. So pile number 2, who chose white pile? Here the zodiac signs are Scorpio, Pisces, Aries. See here, I cannot say this is your ex or next, but mostly I can say this is your next. Because even though if they are ex, this person is not in an old version of themselves. complete transformation is happening in their life. Death card, four of swords is nothing but one kind of spiritual transformation. Or in their life, something is ended, dead. Something, death is happened, some death is happening. I mean, that is nothing but their old self, their old mindset, their old character, whether it is good or bad, that situations, whatever they may be dealt in the past, completely the death is happened, it is ended, nothing is left, I can say. So if at all they are your ex also, now this person is no more in that energy when you dealt in the past. Okay, so that's why here I don't want to say this is your ex, I want to say this is your next. But the thing is, this person is not in a good energy. The transformation is happening. Death card is, it is some kind of darkness, something ended. They need healing, lot of healing they needed. I think it is going on simultaneously. Something ended and healing is also happening. It is some kind of transformation is happening, but still this person is the emperor in the reverse. I can say that this may be your husband, because emperor in the reverse, mostly this person may be your ex-husband or your ex-boss who have some kind of authority over you. Okay. And here the thing is, you know this person, but why I don't want to tell you ex is, they are no more that old version of themselves. So here both the things, see, in the past they may be very good person, but there is some transformation happened in their life. Now they are not a good energy. Okay, if they are, even though they are a bad person also here, bad means, see, the emperor is a very good card, very authoritative figure who know how to be in their control, how to have everything under their control in a good way, how to use their power for good things, to control the people. But here in the reverse means they abuse the power, even when, whether they are your husband also, they abuse their power. The boss also, they abuse their power. Based on that power, they misuse you, they mistreat you, they insult you. That energy, they don't treat people in the right way. This person, see, if at all this person is the reverse emperor, after the transformation they should become upright emperor. So, but here reverse is happening. This person had some kind of transformation, something ended, something dead. Maybe that's why I said this person may be your ex-husband, because death happened, something ended between you, the both people, if at all you are ex-husband, or at least boss also. If at all you are the person who worked under this person as an employee, this person is your boss, but that you came out of that job, you no more working with that person, you no more have any contact with this person. That is also one reason this is ex, became ex, but they don't have any kind of characteristics earlier they have. It is completely different card, that's why I'm little bit confused. It is more than confusion, I can say here, this situation is completely different. I think only few people this situation will match. See, two things will be there, I will explain you. This person is your, first your husband, okay, take in that way. They are a very good husband. They take care of you, they did all the responsibilities. They are in a power, they use their power in the good way. Something happened, you both ended, some death has happened, they got healed. Still it is happening, not completed. Still they are coming out of the death. Death is nothing but transformation. They are coming out of this pain. Death is one kind of pain. Transformation also little bit painful thing. They are coming out of it. They are still healing. But now this person is no more that good person. Earlier they may be very good person, good husband, good boss. Now they are not a good husband or good boss. Now they are completely, they want to misuse their power. They want to abuse you. They abuse their power. They don't want to take any kind of responsibilities as the husband or as a boss. Manipulate you. one kind of narcissism. They will show you one kind of narcissism. It is completely depends on your situation, how bad it is ended. I think, see here, they are coming towards you based on this card to take revenge, I can say. They want some kind of revenge. So they are coming towards you to take that revenge. Because in this energy, death and four of swords is completely a transformation card. After this transformation, person should become something good. But here, this person become in the reverse emperor. Take the messages. If at all you don't have anyone, leave the pile, select other pile, because this pile is completely different. Someone is coming into your life who want to take the revenge. They are not in a good energy. If you think that that person, they had transformation, you can easily identify when they come to you, because death is a complete ending. They cannot even fake that old self. I hope you understand that. Okay, death is, it is like they accept it or not, they cannot fake old self. They are completely a new version and they are still healing. Whatever happened in that situation, they are still healing. This person is not coming towards you with good intentions. They maybe whatever situation happened, they think that now they want to take revenge, I can say, or they want to show that who the hell they are. It is like maybe in the past they will be very good person, but something happened, death is naturally happened. It is not that they did something, you did something. Death is, it should be happening that way. It happened, but this person is not in a position to understand that it is natural, because still they are healing. They are not completely healed, because four of swords is still existed. That means they are still in the healing process. That is also one reason this person think that whatever happened, it has happened just because of you. Now I want to take the revenge. Completely abusing their power. That's it. Because they have some power. In the past, they treated well. They are in their power. They used their power in the right way. But now, because of all these things, all this mess, I can say, stuff, I can say, it happened for the good reason only. But see, death is a new beginning, but we never say that death is a good thing. As simple as, we never say that. If someone dead means, we never say that, oh, good thing happened, they are going to born somewhere. They will take rebirth somewhere. We don't say that. We feel sad. It is like some kind of bad news, death is. So this person, whatever happened, actually in their life, whatever death happened, it is from the universe, it is for their highest good. But now still they are healing. In the healing process, they cannot see what is that highest good, what is that good thing, what they are going to get after this death. That is also one reason still this person is thinking whatever bad thing happened in their life, it is happened because of you, and they want to take revenge. I can say it is one kind of revenge. They want to abuse you. They want to take, show that who the hell they are. Because they are emperor, now they are in the reverse. The emperor is, they are in the power, in their power in a good way. In the reverse emperor, I will show my dark side. Nothing but they are going to show their shadow side. Shadow side. So now it is completely depends on you, pile number 2, who you are watching white pile. My suggestion is don't entertain this person, because even though they are your husband, don't entertain this person, okay? Because here everything is ended. This person is, as of now, they are your ex-boss or ex-husband. But when they come to you, they won't show you as an ex, because they are completely new version. But it doesn't mean that they are completely changed. So you can think that, okay, this person is completely transformed. You can have this person. When they are coming towards you by watching them, you can tell that this person is completely transformed. They are no more that old person, because you can see the transformation within themselves, in the outer sense and within themselves also, inside also. But here the intentions, they are coming with their shadow side, not with their light side. In the past maybe they are in the right position, but now, that's what I said, whatever happened in the situation, they are simply feeling that you are the reason, and they want to show you the shadow side, which is not right. So that's why I'm telling, don't give this person a chance. Now they are next, they are your next, but it is in your hands whether you want to entertain this person or not. But my suggestion is, don't entertain. Why I'm telling don't entertain him? If it is other cards, I can say that let's give them a chance. But here, Emperor, they have complete power in their hands. Even though you are an Empress position, you cannot beat this person, because this person himself is the Emperor and they are in the reverse Emperor. They are in the shadow side. I hope you understand. Even you are an Empress also, you cannot beat this person. That's why before coming, don't entertain this person. They will approach you, because it is a mostly here I'm sensing your husband. Don't entertain this person, because they are going to show their shadow side to you. So just end it. It is death card, it already ended. If they want to reconcile also, don't try to get reunite with them. Okay? Because if they change it, it is not that they are going to lie to you. They are telling the truth, they change it. But their intentions, it is not completely, transformation is not happened completely. It is still in the process. They need to heal from this transformation. But the way they are coming is, they are bringing their shadow side to shadow side. They are going to show you their shadow side. So I don't think you deserve to see this shadow side. Anyway, you ended this. Everything is ended. So here I don't think you need to give chance to someone to take revenge on you, or show their narcissistic behavior to you, or show their shadow side, dark side to you. You don't deserve it. If it is still going on, you can think in that way. But here you have chance, because it is ended. It is death. Completely ended. Death is happened. Completely ended. You don't need to give another chance to this person to show their dark side. This person will understand in the future, after completing this healing, they will understand why it happened. But now, as of now, when you are watching this reading also, when they approach you also, they are not in a position to understand whatever happened. It is for their highest good. Or people who were involved, for their highest good it happened. They won't understand it. As I said, if someone dead, we don't take it as a good thing. This person is not in a position to understand. So completely depends on your situation. But my suggestion is, don't entertain this person. Even though they are your husband or ex-husband or your boss. Even though they are your ex-boss, if they try to offer you something better opportunity in their company, don't entertain this person. Don't go for that opportunity. If you are working in another organization with less salary also, be there. Okay, don't get attracted towards that high package and all. If they are your boss, they may be going to give you, offer you some great position, more than what you used to have in the past. They may be offer you, they try to offer you, because they want to have, they want to show their dark side. They want to take that revenge. So for that they will offer. Why I'm telling you is, Scorpio is there. Scorpio people, we know that they want revenge. They want to take revenge. Okay? So, be careful. Don't entertain. When you are watching this reading, you came to know about it, and this person is, you know already this person. Okay? You know already. Don't entertain this person. And they are your boss or your husband, not other. It is like not lover or friend kind of person. You already, the energy is not good. Let's move on to pile number 3, who choose yellow pile. So pile number 3, who is coming into your life, your ex are next. Oh, here 3 people are there. So pile number 3, who choose yellow pile, here the zodiac signs are Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Cancer. So here I cannot say that who is coming, because here three people are there in your life, and here it is like, I think you are dealing with multiple people here, or you have multiple options in your life. Even though if at all dealing or not dealing, you may be having multiple options. You may be prioritized in some people. This person. Okay. Maybe you may be having interest on three people. It is completely like next only. It is not your ex here. I am not sensing any ex vibes, because these three people are completely single people. They are not dealing with anyone. And it is like one person is Page of Pentacles. They are very grounded, but not that grounded, that stable. Page is like a kid or young, immature, that not that mature person. They are okay for friendship level, I can say. This person, it is completely depends on you what kind of your relationship you may be looking for. But here the Page of Pentacle person is okay for friendship, okay for having starting stage of relationship, not deep kind of relationships, basic relationship. That's what friendship, not even love, I can say. Here you are dealing with three age groups, I can say, or at least you have interest in three age group of people, because here Page is there, Four of Cups is there, Queen of Cups is there. It is a child energy kind of thing, or at least young. It is young, it is a kid, it is a mother energy. So completely three people are there, different energies at least. Even though they are in the same age group, but their energies are completely different. This Page of Pentacles is completely in the child energy, where they are not in a position to handle relationships and all those things. They are okay to the friendships, because this person cannot handle deep down emotions and all. I don't think this person in a position to handle all those. They need more maturity, because their maturity level is, as I said, their age may be anything. They may be about 20, 30, 40. But when it comes to relationship matters, or even in the job sense also, this person is very mature. They need to get mature. They need to grow up. They need to have more knowledge. They need to learn more. They need to educate themselves. They need a lot of maturity, I can say here. Page of Pentacles, whomever you are dealing, they are like a mature person. They don't know much about anything, I can say. They know only basic things. It is like, if at all it is a professional matters, they don't know much about business and all those things. But if you give some work, they will complete it. That you cannot expect big tasks to give them. Little small tasks, they will complete it. In the relationship matters also, you can have friendship with them. You cannot expect anything big, deeper relations, feelings, emotions. They are not that mature. They are simply as a friend. If you want to talk with them, if you want to spend time with them, if you want to meet regularly, have some chit chats, chatting, going out, having fun, it is okay for this person. Page of Pentacles. More than that, you cannot expect anything. It is not that they are not in a position to give. It is like their maturity level is not that level, not in that level. This person is also a single person, so I can, this is your, not your ex here. Completely these people are your next, I can say. That is why I say, maybe you are looking for the partner, or you are looking for new relationship where you have some people, you are listed some people, that priority list, I can say, mostly. So here, that's why I got completely three different energies. I can't even tell that this energy is matching with this energy. And one person is, you may be interested in them, because one cup is coming. This person have a lot of people around them who want to offer their cup of love. Even though they have good family who offer a lot of love to them, family, friends, whoever. But the bad thing is, this person is not in a position to accept that love. They may be having some kind of issues within themselves, not with anyone. Within themselves, they have some issues. They need to come out of it, or they need to come heal themselves, because they are not in a position to accept anyone's love. And this person is not even concentrating on love subject. You may be interested in this person, but this person is not interested in love, not in you, not in anyone. They don't know that subject. They are completely some kind of grief, sadness, or something which happened in their childhood which made them to not look about all those good things, I can say. Because having love around us is a like good things. Enjoying our life is like a good thing. But this person, even though they have a lot of cups around them, they don't know how to enjoy it. It is like this person is, they don't know how to take the opportunities, how to utilize the opportunities. That kind of person. They don't show any interest on those things. They need healing, I can say here, because we are watching relationship wise, this person needs healing. Even though you are interested in this person, maybe you think that this person is a good person, you can have them, but the thing is, this person needs some healing in themselves, within themselves. Because if at all you have this person also, they cannot give you that love. They can't even accept your love. They can't even acknowledge your love, no matter how much love you may show. They can't acknowledge it. They need healing. But here I am not sensing they are coming towards you, because they are in their own energies. Especially this page of pentacles, I can tell that maybe they want small friendship with you. They are looking for friendship kind of thing. Because I said, this person is not in a position to get into deeper kind of relationships. So this person is completely in their own world. They are not in a position to think about love, good things around them. They are not in a position to see the good things, good people around them. And one is King of Cups. It's a very good energy. But I don't think this person is coming towards you, because they are very much in their own energy. They are loving themselves. This person know how to love themselves. This person know how to give love and care to everyone. This is completely mother energy. That's why I said it is a child energy, it is young energy, it is mother energy. Three different ages, three different people. I don't know, that's why. No matter whether, maybe they are all are same age group, but their energies are like this. Their characteristics are like this. And this King of Cups is completely in their own way. They are very good at handling themselves, handling others, show love, that compassion, love, caring nature to everyone around them. This person is very intuitive, I can say, or psychic or healer, because mother energy itself is a healing kind of thing. When kid goes to mother, they heal. They'll get healed, some kind of healing energy. So mother, Queen of Cups is one kind of healing, because the motherly nature is will be there in that Queen of Cups. Because this Queen of Cups is very mature person. It is not like this younger, it is not like this child energy. It is completely matured, well matured woman who know their responsibilities, who know how to handle their emotions, who know where to invest their emotions, who know how to take care of everyone around them with love, how to offer their cup of love. And before offering, they know that they should give that love, compassion, care to themselves. They won't expect anything from anyone. They take care of themselves very well, and after that they know that how to take care of others also, because they know how to take care of themselves. It is a very good card, Queen of Cups. But here I am not sensing these three people are coming. Anyway, as I said, this Page of Pentacles is looking for some kind of friendship with you, because this person is not looking for any kind of deep emotions kind of thing. Maybe they may be looking, but in the position, as per their maturity level, they are not in the position to handle that kind of things, if at all deep emotion. If you want friendship, this person is good. For love, marriage, this Queen of Cups is good. This Four of Cups, keep this person aside, because this person not in a position to understand. No matter what you do for them, to impress them, to have that love, to show their love, they cannot understand, because they need some healing. They need to come out of that wounds, whatever, maybe childhood wounds, something happened in their life, because of that incident they became like that. They are stuck in some situation or some incident. They need to come out of it. That blockage is there in their heart, I can say, because heart chakra is completely closed. That is also one reason they are unable to acknowledge this love around them. Their heart chakra is completely blocked. So I don't think this person is going to, see, three people are not coming towards you. I think you have these people in your life. You want to have them in your life. So these people are all are fresh people, I can say. You know them. I cannot say ex. You know them. This is the characteristics I told. Because here I am not sensing anyone is coming towards you. These energies are like that. Based on that energies, you can now understand. You can decide whom you want. You just want friendship level, you can go with this person. You want love, commitment, some kind of mature woman in your life, you can go for this Queen of Cups. If you want this young energy, wait for some time. Or wait for to heal that person, to get healed. Because this person don't know how, when they are going to heal, when they are going to come out of that energy, where they can see, acknowledge the love, where they can see the good people around them, the loving, caring people around them, then you can offer. Now if at all you offer also, waste of time. Because they are not in a position to see. So let's move on to pile number 4, who chose green pile. So who is coming? Green pile, your ex are next. Now your ex is coming. Now where is this Knight of Swords is coming in my readings a lot? Who is Knight of Swords here? Who are watching? Who is this Knight of Swords energy? Change your energy, become a king. So pile number 4, which is green pile. So here the zodiac signs are Libra, Taurus, and Wheel of Fortune is Scorpio, Leo, Aquarius, Taurus again. Okay. Here also, it is a new person, it is not your ex, it is a new person. This person is Knight of Swords energy, very young, energetic, very action oriented, very at the same time very impatient, impulsive. Because Knight is young, youthful nature, no matter what age they may be, their energy is youthful energy, where they are very brave, courageous, they are ready to take the action, ready to make the decisions, ready to take the steps, ready to move, ready to take charge, that energy, fighting spirited energy, or adventurous energy. They don't care about the consequences, they will be like, they are ready to take that adventure, they are ready to take that risk, okay, they are ready to take the risk. Not calculated. If at all it is a king, it will be calculated. Knight. They take the risk. They don't calculate before taking the risk. That impatient, immaturity, impulsive nature will be there. Because of youth energy. Whatever age may be. This person is going through some kind of rough time in their life. It is like they may be broke financially. It is they are feeling like an orphan, left out in the cold. They maybe got some kind of loss in their business, or they got some problems with their family members who they thought that people will be there with them, but they became alone. They became alone because this person is a very dependent person, I think. That is also one reason when they lost their people, they are feeling like orphan. They need some help. Because their position is very bad here. Five of Pentacles is left out in the cold. They are literally waiting for some kind of help. Someone should come and take their hand and show, bring them out from that bad situation. It is like they are feeling like they are going through some kind of curse. Sudden, it is sudden bad luck kind of thing. They may be lived in a very good situation because their energy is very much confident energy is there. But now when you are watching, reading, or when they are approaching you, they want to come towards you with very swiftly, because they want to change this situation. They are not in a good situation, so they want to come towards you. They are thinking that you are going to change their fortune. I don't know why they think in that way, but if at all they come into your life, their fate is going to change, because you may be having wheel of fortune in your hand. You have that ability. Maybe you are a very abundant person, very completely depends on your situation, but you choose green. Maybe you are a very grounded person. This person, Five of Pentacles, is one kind of broke. As I said, financial hardships, broke, or no one is there to take care of them. They are simply left out in the cold like an orphan. They are feeling, at least they are feeling like they are an orphan person. But this person is very courageous person. That's why I said it is suddenly happened, some kind of bad luck. Sometimes everyone will go through in their life because of their actions, because they need to learn some lessons. Maybe because of this impulsive nature, because of this impatient, impulsive nature, because of this risk-taking, reckless risk-taking nature, they took some decisions, they took some steps where it ended them in this Five of Pentacles energy, where they are feeling completely alone, completely looking for some kind of help, whether it is financial, even financially, as well as people who can show that love, care, who can accept them, who can give that helping hand kind of energy. Okay, because this person is completely need, not want, complete need. They need that help now. It is a very bad situation, and they think that you are the one who can help them. You are the one who can change their bad luck into good luck, because wheel of fortune, you can turn their wheel into their favor, because their wheel is in the, it is like they are going through some kind of karma. That's what I said, because of their impulsive nature or behavior, rash behavior, they are facing that consequences, I can say, more than anything. They are facing their consequences. They are feeling like it is a curse, it is a bad karma, or it is a bad luck, and now they want to come out of it. They are seeing that you are the right person to approach, so that you can help them to come out of this situation. As simple as, this person may be having abandonment issues, some kind of fears, losing people, getting into poverty, becoming poor, losing people, depending on someone. It is not depending, it is like losing everything and losing everyone. And this person thinks that you are the one who can give them everything. I think here it is going on in their life. They may be showing or not, because here Knight of Swords energy is completely different energy. It is completely very young, energetic, who are ready to take action. Young youth can do anything. They can put that efforts, they can put that energy. They will be having energy to do something and achieve something, that energy. But as of now, when they are approaching, maybe this is also one reason why they are approaching. They are going through some tough time, that rough time, they want to come out of it, and they think that you are the one who can help them to come out of this situation, bad situation, because it is wheel of fortune completely. They want to turn this wheel into their favor, because now they are going through some karma, and they think that you can help them to come out of this karma. Now completely depends on your situation. Why this person is thinking that you are their wheel of fortune? Because this depends. Here it is not your ex. You did not dealt with this person. Because wheel of fortune is one kind of new beginning, new things, new fortune. So it is not in your past person also. It is a completely new person. But the thing is, they have their own motives to come towards you. It is not a, you have that power. At least they think that you have that power, that you can change their bad luck into good luck. Because now this person is completely abandoned. There may be people around them who can help them, but this person thinks that you can help them in the positive way, who can change their fate completely, because it is completely a bad luck, bad karma. They are going through some bad karma, rough times, tough times, whatever you can say, in the sense of bad things or bad situation, and they want to change it, and they are coming with you. It won't take much time, they will approach you very fast. They want to approach you because they don't want to be in this position for very long time. But when they are approaching, I don't think they are going to show that or tell that they are in this position. They are in this situation because they are coming towards you as a knight of swords energy, very young, energetic, youthful energy, where people cannot say that this person is going through some kind of rough times or tough times. This person is going to show you like they are, everything is fine, and they are very much energetic, they can do anything. But in the background, there are so many things are happening which is not good, which is not in their favor. They are completely broke, and they think that you are going to help them. So it is not, I can say here it is next, but they know you, because they know that you have that power to change their fate. So obviously they know you. That is also one reason they want to approach you. They don't want to miss this opportunity, because Knight of Swords is grabbing the opportunity. Don't want to lose that opportunity. And here Wheel of Fortune, no one want to miss that opportunity. Okay, so be careful whom you are entertaining, because whatever they are going to show, completely different. No matter whether you have that Wheel of Fortune or not. But here their intentions are completely different. They have their own motives to come towards you. Let's move on to pile number 5, which is blue pile. So pile number 5, who is coming in your life? X are next. So pile number 5, which is blue pile. Here the zodiac signs are Cancer, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, and this is also Capricorn. Okay, so here I think you may be having multiple people, you may be expecting multiple people in your life. You may be looking for multiple people to approach you, but here one person is coming towards you. Other two people are very much busy in their work, I can say, are very materialistic people. They are very much busy in their work. So here first one is the Chariot card. This person is very balanced, very controlled, very mature. They have full control over their life. It is not that they are dependent on anyone. This person well balanced within themselves, as well as when it comes to emotional and logical brain. This person masculine and feminine side also very much balanced person. I think this person is very much single, and that is also one reason they are now looking for the partner. So here I can say this person is a completely new person. They are not ex, they are your next, I can say. So this person looking for their soulmate kind of person, or who is destined to be in their life. They are looking for partner who can be their other half, who can be their perfect match, who can be their intuition kind of energy. So they are completely determined to come towards you. Maybe either here I cannot say that they already know you. They are simply looking for their partner. They want someone as their partner. So they are looking for their perfect fit, I can say, or person who can match with their energy. So they are waiting for that person, or they are traveling. The Chariot is traveling. They are doing searching for that person. So in that way, they are going to come into your life. They are going to meet you. So this person, I can say you have much potential. This person is very mature, well balanced. They know how to handle the things. They know how to control the things, how to take the control over everything. And like, their life is under their control. They are not dependent on anyone. Even when it comes to emotions also, they are not, it is completely independent person kind of energy. They are not dependent on anyone. They don't have any kind of codependency issues, clingy nature, and there is no, completely healed, I can say. That is also one reason. It is yin and yang. They are well balanced person. So this person is your next. And here two more people are there, because here not one person. But I don't think these two people are going to come towards you. There is a reason. This two of pentacles is completely, they are juggling with some things. Whether they may be having multiple jobs, they may be very much busy person. They have a lot of responsibility. It is not more than responsibilities. It is like they may be handling multiple things. Whether it is personal life and professional life, or two jobs, two careers. They are dealing with maybe one job, one business, that kind of energy. This person is completely busy handling their coins, or busy getting that balance. They are balanced, but they cannot concentrate in any other thing. If at all they concentrate, they change their focus from these coins, they are going to lose that balance. That's why it is completely very busy person. Their schedule is very busy, where they cannot concentrate on anything. That is also one reason this person not going to come into your life. Maybe you may be having multiple people in that, this person also one. And this person completely a busy person. They don't have time for anything or anyone. Maybe they are very much busy in their work, or a lot of things are going on in their life. That is also one reason they completely focused on their whatever they are in their hands. They are not focused on any other things. Because if they focus on something else, they are going to lose that balance. Okay? And one person is completely clingy person. They are very much materialistic, I can say, or very clingy. Maybe this person is already existed in your life, or now you are not dealing with them. This person may be, there is a reason why I am telling, this person may be your past person also. Because you are dealing with these people, you already dealt, or you are still, they are in your energy or in your life, but they are not going to come towards you. Okay, maybe in the past you had some kind of connection with them. This four of pentacles is simply sit and watch what you are doing, because more than that they cannot do anything. If they want to do anything, they are going to lose what they have in their hands, that energy. Okay, they are very much clingy. Whatever they have, they are very much clingy, very much attached to that things, whatever there in their life, whether it is materialistic thing, whether it is relationships, whether it is their own family. They are very much clingy. They don't want to lose that attachment. They don't want to give that space. And here I think they have a lot of insecurities, fears. Because of that also, I don't think they are going to come towards you. They are simply have, either you have these people in your life already, or in your energy they are existed. Maybe you are expecting, that's why I said, maybe you are having multiple people where you are, maybe you thinking that these people are going to approach you, but here only one person is going to approach you, this chariot. They are very much ready to get into partnerships. They are very much free. It is more than free, I can say, this person now exactly searching for the partner, that their perfect fit. So this person have a lot of potential. They are coming anyway, so they are going to meet you. They will come into your life. I don't think this person is an ex. This person is completely new person. You are going to have some new experiences with this person, or I can say you will going to have a lot of traveling with this person, because this person is a traveler. They love travel. They love doing travel, I can say, or at least their job demand them to travel a lot. Their job include travel. So that is also one reason, when you get into connection with this person, you are also going to travel, or at least they may be living in the distance. So to meet you, to come towards you, they need to travel. So they are, anyway, they are coming towards you. because they want that partner. They are completely in the energy of looking for their partner, looking for that soulmate energy or the yin and yang kind of energy. And the other two people are, they are not in a position to have any relationship kind of things, because one is completely busy, one is completely clingy. So here you can expect this, the chariot person who is new person. Maybe these people are either new or old. These people, you either new or old, you have these people in your energy or in your life, or at least in your view, you have these people. This chariot is completely new person. Maybe you don't even know about that person, because this person is completely single person. Maybe you are not even expecting that person. They are simply coming towards. It is like they are in the way to find out their life partner, and they are going to meet you. I think here you are going to click with this person, the chariot, because they are completely in that energy where they can invest in the relationships, where they can give some kind of commitments. Other these two people are, I don't think they are in that energy. These two of pentacles, maybe they have already family, so they are juggling with their family and professional life. So they not interested in other things, I can say. Or at least in the job front also, they may be having lot of work where they cannot give their time to other things like relationships and all. Because here completely coins is there, pentacles is there. And this four of pentacles is a very materialistic person. They need completely materialistically clingy. They have a lot of insecurities, because they move somewhere, they are going to lose their pentacles. So now completely depends on their energy or situation. But this person, not just you, they are not going to have anyone, because they need to leave this four of pentacles energy, then only they can have any relationship in their life. And this two of pentacles, it's completely depends on them what kind of, with what they are juggling in their life, whether it is money or profession. Maybe they need some more time to get this balance, so that they can think about other things. Because now they are completely juggling something. If it is they are start a new business, it is like that business demand their time, attention, focus completely. So in that case, they cannot think about other things. But anyway, you are going to meet your soulmate, pile number 5. Don't think about this people, because I think you already have these people. They are not moving energy, that's why I'm telling. You have these two people in your energy, or at least in your life, you are expecting these people to come towards you, but these two people are very much busy, or I can say they have their own things. So they don't have time to think about all those things. That is also one reason you may be not even concentrating on other things. But here someone is coming, this person is completely new. You are going to meet your soulmate, you are going to have good soulmate kind of connection. You are going to enjoy a lot or travel a lot with this person, because this person is a traveler. You are going to travel a lot, at least to base, because of that relationship you will be having that travel chances. So don't worry. Anyway, someone good is coming, because what whomever you have, they are not good for your energy, not good for at least relationships. So thank you for watching. For more readings, you can like and subscribe. For personal readings, you can mail me. You'll find the details in the description box.